Let's create a crisscross with single crochet. You are going to skip the next stitch and single crochet into the one here. Then immediately go into the one that you skipped, go right in on in and yarn over and pull through and pull through two. And now you've just crisscrossed.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.